nothing to hide.
Yeah, that was a tough game, and so far so good. Anyway, it's a win for us, and we expected Saira to come hard after losing by 50 points to St. Joseph's, and we tried some of our bench players as well, and full credit to Saira for giving us a good fight, and I reckon it's a blessing in disguise for preparations for the next tough game against St. Joseph's. So definitely boys will bounce back at the St. Joseph's match next weekend. We will do the needful, the coaching staff, and we are hoping to bounce back and stay unbeaten in the first round. Correct, yeah, yeah. At the moment, Manil Karuberu is playing well, and we rested our star center today. Is carrying a small injury, so he's recovering fast. He came for about 5 minutes, and bright side is we tried one of our fastest wingers, Rukman. He scored a try on the corner, and Sera Singh, the captain, is playing well, and we need to brush up our line out and some set pieces work. Anyway, we are happy about the win. All in all, it's a win after all.